A is for Allah, nothing but Allah. Ba is the beginning of Bismillah. Ta is for Taqwa, bewaring of Allah. And Tha is for Thawab, a reward. Ja is for Jannah, the garden of paradise. Ha is for Hajj, the blessed pilgrimage. Kha is for Khatim, the seal of the prophethood given to the Prophet محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. That is for Deen, Al-Islam, religion with Allah since time began. That is for Dhikr, remembering Allah, and rise for the month of Ramadan. Oh Ramadan. That is for Zakah, to cure our greed when we give our money to those in need. Sa'is for Salamu Alaikum, peace be with you, Alaikum Salam. Sha'is for Shams, the shining sun which Allah placed for everyone. Sa'is for Salah, for when we pray facing Him every day, facing Him till we meet Allah. Allah, there's only one God, and Muhammad is His messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. That is for Duha, the morning light. The sun has turned from red to white. Ta is for Tariq, the path to walk upon. And Dha is for Dhil, a shadow. And Ah is for Ilm, the thing to know, to make our knowledge grow in Islam. Gha is for Ghaib, a world unseen, and that we know is not a dream. Fa is for the opening, Al-Fatiha. For the Quran, the book of God. And Ka is for Kalima, a word we are taught to teach us what is good and what is not. And La is for the beginning of La ilaha illallah. Ma is for the messenger Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Allah, there's only one God, and Muhammad is His messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Na is for Naum, the sleep God gave to give us rest after the day. Ha is for the Hijrah, the journey that the Prophet made. And Wa for Du, before we pray, to help us wash our sins away. And Ya for Yawmiddin. Allah, there's only one God, and Muhammad is His messenger. Allah, there's only one.